I think it's very important for everybody, but especially our generation, to stay curious, to stay current, to keep listening, to start listening, to not pass judgment on the new and get stuck in the old. Don't be that anachronism, because the people that I admire and the people that I find the most exciting at, even at 90, are the ones that haven't given up. They are 90 years young. I think now in 2019, the world has changed so incredibly that it's the phrase "in my day" that's tiresome. And I think for our generation, it's very important that we keep evolving and learning and rebranding ourselves and educating ourselves, because you can become a dinosaur pretty quickly and then no one will listen to us. So I think it's finding the common ground between the generations that is important, and then also recognizing that the world evolves and changes, and you better be on board.